collapse of a hydroelectric dam in Atapu province in Laos has caused massive destruction and claimed at least 20 lives. And according to the Laos Minister of